Now, it is the time to completely destroy the plan of the separatist terror group to establish a terror corridor in Syria. We will continue Operation Euphrates Shield in Afrin and Manbij. We will complete this process by bringing peace and security on all our borders. In this process, we need stronger support from our brothers in the region. We must work together to advance the steps we have taken in the past.